I mean, we saw what it meant for the city last year. I mean, it just bonded the city with our organization for young kids. I mean, there's nothing more satisfying to get in your car and drive to the store, even drive to the ballpark, and every kid that you see is wearing a Royals hat, and there's Royals stuff everywhere. It wasn't like that in the beginning. But the appreciation for this team, especially after what we accomplished last year, has been unbelievable. How our fans have embraced us, how our fans have supported us, and it's a big deal. It's a big deal, you know, for us, if we can win this World Championship, it's going to mean a great deal to our city as well as our organization.